Tortuga Music Festival kicks off Friday right here on Fort Lauderdale Beach Park. This is the fourth annual fest, which brings 3 days of country music's biggest acts to South Florida for a great cause. More than 30 marine conservation and research exhibits will be featured at this year's event. Among the biggest names performing are Dierks Bentley, who will headline on Friday, Tim McGraw will headline Saturday, and Blake Shelton will close the fest on Sunday. Other performers joining them include Sam Hunt, Lynyrd Skynyrd, Old Dominion, Thomas Rhett, Kip Moore, and many, many more. The complete lineup is up for you at our website, sflcw.com, as well as all of the ticket information. And there's also a free Tortuga Music Festival mobile app that you'll want to check out. It's available now on both iOS and Android and helps festival goers start making their plans for the event. Fans can create a custom schedule, learn about its cause and on-site conservation activities, check out food options on-site, view event maps, and much more. And speaking of on-site conservation activities, here's a preview of all the great stuff going on in the Rock the Oceans Conservation Village this year. There's going to be a wide range of interactive and hands-on exhibits. People will be able to explore a coral nursery, experience an interactive touch tank, challenge a big game fish in a simulator game, see what a sea turtle nest looks like, and much more. It's entertainment for a great cause, and it's going down right here Friday, April 15th through April 17th. Last year's sold-out festival drew more than 75,000 music fans from around the world, and more than $250,000 has been donated by the Rock the Ocean Foundation toward marine and ocean research and conservation programs from Tortuga ticket proceeds and donations. So don't miss out on the event. Visit sflcw.com for all the details.